Prayers to St. Peter of Alcantara. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Lord Jesus Christ, who hast said, "Ask, and ye shall receive," and who didst reveal to thy holy servant, St. Teresa, that whatever should be asked of thee in the name of Blessed Peter of Alcantara would be granted, full of confidence in thy promises, I humbly beseech thee, in spite of my unworthiness, to grant me through the intercession of the same Blessed Peter of Alcantara. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Peter of Alcantara, pray for me, and obtain for me, as soon as possible, the favor which I solicit so earnestly. So if it be contrary to God's holy will, may He grant me something better. Amen. Saint Peter, you were born in Alcantara, Spain, to a governor and his noble wife. At the young age of 16, you entered the Franciscan order. After you were ordained a priest, you were appointed guardian of a friary and preach to the poor. You were minister provincial for a short time, but resigned when your plans for a stricter observance of the rule was opposed. You retreated with St. John of Avila into the life of a hermit, attracting followers. You traveled barefoot to Rome to gain approval for the establishment of new friaries with the stricter rule. This reform movement spread throughout Spain and Portugal. You met St. Teresa of Avila and encouraged her in her own reform movement, serving as her spiritual director and guide for a time. You died on your knees in prayer at the age of 63. St. Peter, you were a man of extreme poverty and simplicity who loved to teach the poor about Jesus. Pray that we may be humble of heart and spread the gospel to others by our joy in the Lord. Saint Peter, you were known as a very empathetic person, courteous and kind, merciful towards others. Pray that we may imitate you and our Lord in acquiring these excellent virtues. Saint Peter, you had many mystical experiences. You were seen to levitate as you prayed, went into ecstasies, and had the gift of miracles and prophecy. Pray for us now as we present our special intentions to you. Amen. Saint Peter of Alcantara, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.